Hi, I'm David Blatner from InDesignSecrets.com. I have an InDesign document here in which all of the quotes, the apostrophes and double quotes, are all straight quotes. And this happens in some documents, and it's annoying because these straight quotes are an obvious sign of a beginner. I want professional-looking, curly quotes, which are sometimes called typographer's quotes. But I don't really want to have to go through and change all of these one at a time. That would be really tedious, and I might miss some. So here's a quick trick for converting straight quotes to curly quotes. First, we need to look at the Preferences dialog box, which you can get to by pressing Command-K on the Mac or Control-K on Windows. Now I'm going to click on Type, this field here. And inside the Type Preferences, you can see this first option is called Use Typographer's Quotes, which is actually kind of funny, because if you look really closely, the apostrophe here in the word typographers uses a straight quote instead of a curly typographer's quote. Oh, the irony. Anyway, when this is off, you're going to get straight quotes, so I'm going to turn this on. But you might know that quotes should look different in different languages, different countries. So next, I'm going to click Dictionary over here, and now I'm going to look at the double quotes and single quotes pop-up menu. This lets me tell InDesign what kind of quotes I want to use, and you have a bunch of options here. But in this case, I'm just going to leave it set to the ones at the top, which are the American or English style. Okay, now I'll click OK, and you can see that changing the preferences doesn't change any of the text in the document itself. But if I come over here and change one of these quotes now, you can see it's a curly quote, a typographer's quote. But again, I don't want to type all of those quotes all over again. So here's the trick. I'm going to use Find Change, which I can find under the Edit menu. Down here, Find Change. Or, of course, you could press Command F on the Mac or Control F on Windows. And here, inside the text field, or the text tab of the Find Change dialog box, I'm going to type a single quote, and I'm going to change it to another single quote. Now, I know that seems weird, just replacing something with exactly the same thing, but watch what happens when I click Change All. Then I'll click OK, and you can see up here that all of my single quotes have now been replaced with curly single quotes. So that's great. Now I just need to do one more fine change. I'll replace a double quote with another double quote. Again, replacing the double quote with exactly the same thing. Click Change All, click OK, and now all of my curly quotes have been changed. Now, of course, you can also change curly quotes back into straight quotes with this trick too. And that's helpful if you're typesetting something like programming code. You just need to turn off that preference checkbox and then do the fine changes. Well, that's it for this episode of InDesign Secrets. Be sure to check out InDesignSecrets.com for thousands of InDesign articles and tutorials, and sign up to receive our free weekly InDesign Tip of the Week. Thanks for learning with us.